Today, MasterChef Canada is going to the dogs.
All right.
Growing up, I had a single fish at one point that lived 5 years. His name was Eric.
I have a cat named Stanislav and a dog named Porterhouse for my favorite cut of steak.
I'm highly allergic to dogs. I used to have a little miniature Yorkie named Zim. He weighed as much as a pop can when I got him.
We have a fish at home. My daughter named our fish Goldie, although our fish is blue.
I live in a 500 square foot apartment. I don't have any pets.
Lenny, he's my favorite cat. Lenny can fetch, and that's the coolest thing ever. He's a wicked cat. I love him.
I myself don't have any pets at my house, but my dad has 2 dogs, and my mom had 4 cats.
I love dogs, but I'm super allergic.
I cook for Porter all the time.
If I'm having a steak, she's having a steak. My dog's got a refined palate, just like mom.
I have cooked for my pet. I make him tuna dishes.
I've never cooked for the pets, but maybe I should.
Are you ready for donuts?